What are you doing?
Okay, y'all, we're going to Chicago!
Take a deep breath, y'all.
We're breathing Chicago air.
What the shit?
We just arrived at our hotel. We're about to go in. Madre, ya llegó Arturo. He put his stuff down and everything. How y'all? This is the room. We're in
Chicago!
This just in, we're about to jump off the Willis Tower. Y'all get ready?
Oh my god!
So, Camila, how you feeling?
Still a little nervous. Okay.
I'm speechless.
If I jumped out of the plane, I can do this.
Period. The Mets!
We're ready, baby. We always ready.
Camila, I'm pretty nervous right now. But you're gonna do it for Chris Bryant?
I love my life.
To be continued.
Oh, come on, guys. Why did you tell me to do this?
Bro, I don't want to move. Alright y'all, day two of Chicago. Where are we going now, guys?
The aquarium. The shed aquarium.
Let's go, Cubs. I only do this one time. We are right now chilling in front of the gate. Cubs.
Go Mets, baby.
All right, y'all, we're up here at our spot. We're sitting pretty deep. Prediction for this game. I got the cups. I'm a cup fan for the day, but just for the day, y'all. Don't get it twisted. I have the cup winning 5-3. Baez is gonna hit a home run and Cano's gonna hit a home run. What you got?
Well, since both pitchers suck, 6-4, the Cubs winning, obviously, because hello. And I believe Bryant guys are gonna hit a home run.
El final.
El final.
Now we go to your puppy. Who you have?
Wilson Ramos hitting a home run.
But what's
and
the score?
The score would be
3 hours later.
7-5.
Yes, ma'am.
Wow.
Now, here we go. For the true Mets fan, I got the Mets winning 4-2
in the
11th inning. Pete Alonso hitting the home run.
Ooh.
Thanks. Let's be real, y'all. Well, the game just finished, guys.
The Mets lost.
The Mets lost.
Yeah, I lost, but I got the score right. So.
I'm the wrong team.
Baez hit the home run!
Yes. Right now, we're going to go get
ice cream.
It is 61 degrees out here, guys. It is cold.
Negative 30 here in January.
Biel Arturo thought, yo, we should move to Chicago. We like the city. Once we heard the negative 30, we said,
hell no.
Not even a little bit. Off my bucket list, here I am, the Michael Jordan statue. We're about to ride our bike in Chicago because
it's a far walk.
Oh, you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment.